baby, I love you. I never want to let you go. The more
she's a really extraordinary person.
Oh, what don't I love about Tony? Tony Goldwyn is super phenomenal. He's smart, he's funny, he's humble.
I've been searching for
and then we have this really weird chemistry that we don't talk about much. You don't want to jinx it.
And I thought, this one is just some chemistry.
I've embarrassed her before by saying is the greatest team captain ever won. So much humility and enthusiasm and boundless energy.
I mean, I would say his one flaw is that he's not good to look at, but you know, you gotta just do what you can to work around it, because so much of the rest of him is so great.
You got me where you want me, cause I'll do anything.
One day, please, you just amazing.
How much am I gonna miss Kerry Washington? I'm not gonna miss her, cause I'm not leaving her.
You know, I don't know if this is even goodbye.
You, they saw you cross the room and I knew
that I'm not gonna be out of my life when I refuse to go to her.
We're not gonna be able to get rid of each other.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. I love you, Kerry.
I love you more. No back, please.
My favorite part of working here is the people that I work with. The one who gives me really hard times all the time.
Can't possibly be me. That's the best thing you can do?
You asked me, I answered the question.
Okay, good.